LPM's Henny Sabir specifically pointed out that the new vice president, Nongolo Mbumba, is the most incapable of the group.
And that is why I'm saying whether Mbumba is there, we all know Mbumba is a useless man. He's not talented. He's not going to add any value. For him, it was as a reward for trying to kick out people from SWAPO, trying to suppress the vocal minority in SWAPO. He is being paid back. But apart from that, looking at the slate that he has now promoted, I think we are in for a deep hole. And it will be very difficult to get out of it, because Hage does not think in terms of where do we want to take the country forward. Rather, we are now backwards, two steps. That is the thing. So there is not much hope for Namibia under SWAPO. It's just going backwards, unfortunately.
Opposition Party President McHenry Vanani also commented on Mbumba's capability, saying the vice presidency position has become a retirement gift to SWAPO party's elite.
Whether the vice presidency, of course, we know that the current vice president or the previous vice president was very ailing and was not doing his work, and we for one do not even support the creation of such presidency because we think it's a waste of money. But the new appointment of Nangolo Mbumba, who I believe is energetic and can be able to carry the task and help the president doing those tasks, one would want to ask the very fundamental question: are we creating these positions for people to retire with the benefits, noting that the presidency, the vice presidency, is only a year and a half or maybe nearly 20 months towards the next election? Is it only to use this office as a retirement golden handshake for Nangolo Mbumba, or is he going to proceed? And that would remain to be answered come the elections after 2019.
Sabep says the LPM feels the Minister of International Relations, Mutumba Nandi-Ndaitwah, would have been a better choice.